sure we need to stop this. How long are we going to continue living like this? I am tired.
When I say Bukundi, you say Burundi. Bukundi!
Burundi!
Get out of my house!
You see, my wife once told me something that really blew my mind. She said, if there will be marriage in heaven, she will still want to be my wife. You see, I can't overemphasize the magic of deep, passionate love making in marriage. If you don't believe me, you can ask my wife.
Hi, darling.
When I warned my friend about my reservations on your no sex before marriage, what did she do? She just chastised me.
I want to be that woman you describe on your show.
Truly, drop back, bring on me, you're going to let me. Tip off your wounds.